Let's make a super tasty, refreshing Asian cucumber salad. Cut it in half and quarter it. Smash the cucumber a little bit. Cut it into half-inch pieces. Over low heat, add the oil and garlic. Until it is lightly brown, add the salt, sugar, soba soyu soup base. You can also replace it with soy sauce. Rice vinegar, sesame oil, and the garlic oil. Mix well. That's it. It is so easy. Please subscribe, follow, and like, and I will see you again soon.